Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we will begin with a Parents' Night presentation of our high school strutters. Presenting Captain Senior Angela Garcia, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Enrique and Francis Garcia, and Sister Bella Garcia. Co-Captain Senior Alina Villarreal, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Guadalupe Villarreal Jr., accompanied by her mother, Mrs. Concha Villarreal, sister Adelaida Villarreal, and maternal grandmother, Concha Villarreal. First Lieutenant Jr. Dalia Gutierrez, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Danny and Linda Gutierrez. Second Lieutenant Junior Larissa Tovar, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Frankie and Lisela Tovar. Third Lieutenant Junior Isabel Martinez, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Leo and Sabrina Martinez, and brother James Leo. Team Manager Senior Jenna Villarreal, accompanied by Mrs. Jessica Villarreal. Junior Daniela Guerra, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Danny and Jackie Guerra. Junior Daniela De Leon, accompanied by her mom, Ms. Carla Sanchez, and sister Dielka Sanchez. Junior Brianna Garcia, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Refugio and C.G. Garcia. Junior Mariana Nino, accompanied by her mom, Ms. Dalia Mendoza. Junior Danielle Rodriguez, accompanied by her mom, Ms. Connie Garza. Sophomore Brianna Canales, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Alberto and Norma Canales. Sophomore Gabriela and freshman Aquamarine Garcia, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Juan and Alma Garcia. Sophomore, Abigail Garza, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Kiko and Monica Garza. Sophomore, Juliana Rodriguez, accompanied by her mom, Ms. Leidiana Rodriguez. Sophomore, Dayanara Torres, accompanied by her mom, Mrs. Elsa Guerra, her dad, Pepe Torres, and her brother, Pepito Torres Jr. Freshman, Sahara Garcia, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Omar and Wanda Garcia. Freshman, Perla Garcilaso, accompanied by Ramiro and Perla Garcilaso. Freshman, Aubrey Guerra, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Ruben and Amber Guerra. Freshman, Joely Martinez, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Roberto and Selena Paredes. Freshman, Jacqueline Horta, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Juan and Julissa Horta. Freshman, Nadina Rodriguez, daughter of Tammy Rodriguez and the late Zaragoza Rodriguez IV, accompanied by her mother, Tammy Rodriguez. Freshman, Clarissa Bell Villarreal, accompanied by Mr. and Mrs. Samuel and Missy Villarreal. Freshman, Odalis Villarreal, accompanied by her dad, Oscar Villarreal, and her mom, Ruby Paredes. At this time, we'll get started with the JROTC Parents Night. Presenting Carlin Alvarado, accompanied by Vicky Alvarado and Saul Alvarado. Angel Corral, accompanied by Vanessa Montes. Presenting Ivan Guerra, accompanied by his parents, Andres and Oneida Guerra. Presenting Juan Garza, accompanied by Santiago and Maria Garza. Presenting Tiffany Gonzalez, accompanied by Jessica Juarez and Isaías Juarez. Presenting Emma Laurens, accompanied by Samuel Garcia and Charlene Laurens. Presenting Erica Martinez, accompanied by Abraham Presas. Presenting Lucia Martinez, accompanied by Juan F. Martinez. Presenting Mariana Niño, accompanied by Dalia Mendoza. Presenting Cesar Santos, accompanied by Sarah Garza and Enrique Guillén Hernández. Presenting Rafa Salazar, accompanied by Adelita Guzmán. Presenting Angelina Valadez, accompanied by Ramiro Valadez. Accompanied by Ramiro Valadez and Viola Camacho. Presenting Eduardo Villarreal, accompanied by Eduardo and Gloria Villarreal. This concludes the Parents' Night presentation for the JROTC. The JROTC program is under the direction and supervision of Sergeant First Class Abel Mireles. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our superintendent of schools, Mr. Carlos M. Gonzalez Jr., welcome to Zapata County ISD and welcome to Hawk Stadium, home of Hawk Pride and home of the 7-time district champions, your Zapata Hawks. Tonight's District 16-4A opener features the Lions of La Feria High School and your Zapata Hawks of Zapata High School. Tonight's event will showcase the talents and skills of the students of both schools. Tonight's ball game is being played under the rules and regulations of the University Interscholastic League. We ask that you cheer for these young athletes, encourage and applaud, but do not, through any of your actions, cause them to doubt the value of athletics. All of the participants in tonight's ball game, the players, the cheerleaders, the bands, the dance teams, and all other school organizations have expressed their willingness to work and sacrifice in order to achieve both academic and athletic excellence. The officials for tonight's ball game have been mutually agreed upon by school officials from both schools. We ask that you give these officials the courtesy and respect that is warranted to any person of authority. You are reminded that spectators are not allowed on the field until players and officials have had an opportunity to leave after the game. Thank you for your attendance. Get ready to experience the incomparable atmosphere that only Friday Night Lights can produce, and to witness the special performances of the talented students from these two fine schools. And now students from Zapata High School will meet students from La Feria High School in the middle of the field to exchange the traditional token of friendship. Thank you. At this time, Zapata High School Student Council President, Jenna Villarreal, will welcome our guests from La Feria.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Hawk Stadium. As Zapata High School Student Council President, I, Jenna Villarreal, would like to extend a warm welcome to our visitors from La Feria High School. Tonight, our teams face each other in the spirit of friendly competition. Only one team may prevail, so we ask both sides of Hawk Stadium to foster good sportsmanship with their respective fans. Dear fans from La Feria, if at any time during your visit this evening we can be of any assistance, please do not hesitate to ask any Hawk fan for help. Hawks and fellow Hawk fans, let's remember that Hawk pride means going far beyond the call of duty, doing more than others expect. This is what Hawk pride is all about, and it comes from striving, maintaining the highest standards, looking after the smallest detail, and going the extra mile. Hawk pride means doing your very best in everything and in every way. May your journey home be safe, and may the best team win. Go Hawks!
At this time, we will have the La Feria High School alma mater. Hawk fans, please rise and join the Zapata High School band and the Zapata High School alma mater. Ladies and gentlemen, may we take this occasion to inform and remind students and fans of the proper etiquette during flag ceremonies. The United States flag is the symbol of our great country, and accordingly, all of us should honor that symbol by standing as the flag is paraded in front of us. Place our right hands over our hearts, and gentlemen should remove your hats. Remember, silence is a form of respect, and everyone should remain standing until the colors are retired. At this time, we would like to call your attention to the 50-yard line. Presenting and parading the colors this evening are the JROTC unit from Zapata High School. The color guard is under the command of Cadet Captain Elaine Ramirez. U.S. Guard is Cadet Captain First Sergeant Rafael Salazar. Carrying the U.S. flag is Cadet Captain Elaine Ramirez. Texas flag is being carried by Cadet Captain Eduardo Villarreal. The Texas Guard is Cadet Sergeant Carlin Alvarado. Would everyone within hearing distance of the music please rise and remain standing in respect for our country and our nation's flag. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. The Army JROTC program is under the direction and supervision of Sergeant First Class Abel Mireles. Ladies and gentlemen, seven-time district champions, your Zapata Hawks. Here come the Lions. Captains for the Lions tonight. Number 3, Aaron Treviño. Number 4, Elijah Vela. Number 9, EJ Serna. And number 57, Orlando Morales. Captains for the Hawks. Number 3, Josh Alvarez. Number 5, Danny Riojas. Number 6, Danny Guerra. And number 24, Alan Pina. FERIA won the toss. They deferred to the second half. The Hawks will be receiving. Deep to receive for the Hawks, number 5, Danny Riojas, and number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Kicking off for the Lions, number 19, Larry Martinez. Up by number 5, Danny Riojas. Chased out of bounds. The ball will be spotted at around the 11-yard line. First and 10, Hawks. Danny Riojas, chased out of bounds by number 10, Marcos Rodriguez at number 48, Vincent Chapa. Gain of 3 on the play, 2nd and 7 for the Hawks. To number 24, Alan Pina. Pina trying the left corner. Met there by several Lions. Number 4, Elijah Vela, leading the pack. Third and 9 for the Hawks. Completed to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. Sanchez tackled about the 20, 5-yard line, but not before Sanchez picks up a Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the 25-yard line. Martinez rolls, goes to number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Gutierrez wrapped up at about the 35-yard line. Once again, number 4, Elijah Vela. But not before Gutierrez picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from their own 36-yard line. Completed to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina trying to turn the left corner. Loss of 2 in the play, second and 12 for the Hawks. Once again to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. Tackled there by number 44, David Garza. Picks up 10 on the play, 3rd and 2 for the Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. First man there was number 64, Travis Menchaca. Pina gains 1 to play, 4th and 1 for the Hawks from their own 45-yard line. Completed to number 3, Josh Alvarez, and a fine effort by Alvarez. Brought down by number 4, Elijah Vela, but not before Alvarez picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from their own 48-yard line. Martinez hands off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina finds some running room. Gain of about 6 on the play, 2nd and 4 for the Hawks. Gutierrez, hit prematurely by number 4, Elijah Vela. There's a flag on the field. Looks like a sideline warning against the Lions. First and 10 Hawks from the Lion 22-yard line. Pass intended to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. The pass is incomplete. Brings up a 2nd and 10 for the Hawks. illegal procedure against the Hawks. Martinez throws to number three, Josh Alvarez, and Alvarez is in the end zone for a Hawk touchdown! With 6:52 left in the first quarter, your score now, Hawk 6, 9-0. Number 14, Clever Nino, attempting the point after. Number 13, Eli Cepeda holding. Nino's kick is up, and it is good. 6:52 left in the first quarter. Your score is now Hawk 7, Lions 0. There is a maroon Ford Fusia with their lights on the Zapata parking lot. A maroon Ford Fusia. Fusion. Deep to receive for the Lions, number one, Justin Rodriguez. And number 14, Sammy Guajardo. Kicking off for the Hawks, number 14, Clever Nino. Number 14, Sammy Guajardo in return. Tackle there by number 4, Javi Boy Gutierrez. The ball is spotted at the Lions' 32-yard line. First and 10, Lions. Number one, Justin Rodriguez, comes in motion, takes the handoff. Tackle there by number 45, Esteban Villarreal. And number 6, Danny Guerra, gain of 2 on the play. Second and 8 for the Lions. Handoff to the first man through number 28. Taking off some tacklers. Nice run by number 28, Zion Dickerson. Dickerson picks up a Lion first down. The ball is spotted at the 47-yard line. Number 3, the quarterback, Aaron Trevino, on the keeper. One of the plays the Lions like to run. Lions come out in double twins. Number 3 throws to number 7, CJ Ortiz. The pass is completed. Inside Hawk territory. Correction, the completed pass was to number 1, Justin Rodriguez. Lions come out in trips formation. Number 3, Aaron Trevino throws deep. Once again to number 1. The pass is incomplete. Number 15, Alex Rendon defending on the play. Number Number 28, Zion Dickerson on the carry. There's a flag on the field. Illegal substitution against the defense. And met at the line of scrimmage, number 28, Zion Dickerson, met there by several Hawks, number 54, Rudy Bravo. 55, Eulogio Martinez. Third and five for the Lions. The Lions come out in trips formation. Man in motion, one of their bread and butter play. Illegal procedure against the Lions. Treviño throws to number five. The pass is incomplete. Fourth down for the Lions. Defensive play by number 33, Gabriel Gonzalez on fourth down. Makes the pass incomplete. Ball goes over on downs. First and 10, Hawks from their own 39-yard line. Throws to number three, Josh Alvarez. Alvarez still on his feet. Finally brought down by several Lions there. Number four, Elijah Vela. Number 48, Vincent Chapa. Number nine also on the play, EJ Serna. Gain of four on the play. Second and six for the Hawks. Once again, the pass completed to number three, Josh Alvarez. Alvarez chased out of bounds by number 10, Marcos Rodriguez, and number 24, Noah Bento. Brings up a third and two for the Hawks from their own 47-yard line. Martinez chased out of bounds by number 44, David Garza. Personal foul against the Hawks. Let's go, brings up a 3rd and 18 for the Hawks. And a fine catch by number 7, Andy Gutierrez. After a juggling act, he's tackled, but not before Gutierrez picks up another Hawk first down. 1st and 10, Hawks from their own 49-yard line. That's complete to number 24. Alan Pina chased out of bounds by number 16. There's a flag on the field. Number 16 is Andrew Rivera. Personal foul against the Lions. The ball is spotted at the Lions 36-yard line. 2:33 left in the first quarter. Hand off to number 24, Alan Pina, looking for some running room. Met there by number 24, Noah Bento, and number 44, David Garza. Gain of 4 on the play, 2nd and 6 for the Hawks. Once again, number 24, Alan Pina, tripped up by number 16, Andrew Rivera. No gain on the play, brings up a 3rd and 6 for the Hawks. Pass completed to number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Number 24, Noah Bento defending on the play. Gutierrez is taken out of bounds, but not before Gutierrez picks up another Hawk first down. 1st and 10 Hawks from the Lions 26-yard line. Martinez looking, throws to number 3, Josh Alvarez. Number 24, Noah Bento defending on the play. Pass is incomplete, 2nd and 10 for the Hawks. Pina decides to keep it, tries the left side. Got a yard on the play, 39 for the Hawks. Timeout, Hawks. Ladies and gentlemen, the Zapata Hawk tennis team has won the 31-4A team tennis district championship and bi-district championship. They will play the winner of Divine and Calallen for the area championship next week at a place and time to be determined. Congratulations, Hawk Tennis, and good luck at area. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. Met there by number 64, Travis Menchaca, and number 48, Vincent Chapa. Brings up a 4th and 9 for the Hawks. Number 14, Clever Nino, attempting the field goal. 13, Eli Cepeda, holding. And after the ball was snapped, number 27, Leroy Benavides, and number 48, Vincent Chapa there to defend for the Lions. The ball goes over on downs. 1st and 10, Lions from their own 35-yard line. Hands off to number 1, Justin Rodriguez, running tough, brought down by number 52, Ronnie Guerra, and that is the end of the first quarter. With your score, Hawks 7, Lions 0. Hawk fans, just a reminder that Z-Wings and the Football Booster Club will be given an award for the Fan of the Week. At the end of the half, we'll have the rowdiest fan, and then we'll award another one in the third quarter. The award is a certificate for a free dinner at Z-Wing. Trevino hands off to number 28. Number 28, Zion Dickerson finds some running room around the left side. Brought down by number 20, Juan Molina. The ball is spotted at the 42-yard line. 1st and 10, Lions. Once again, number 28, tripped up by number 15. Alex Rendon, and number 6, Danny Guerra. Pass completed to number 1. Justin Rodriguez finds some running room. And Rodriguez gets into the end zone for a Lion touchdown. No flags on the field. Number three, Aaron Treviño. I'm the keeper for the two-point conversion. The two-point conversion is good with 11-11. Left and a half, your score is now Lions 8, Hawks 7. Danny Rojas, and number 7, Andy Gutierrez, deep to receive for the Hawks. Number 19, Larry Martinez, kicking off for the Lions. Nice return there by number 4, Javi Gutierrez. The ball will be spotted at the Hawk 34-yard line. First and 10, Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Piña. Left there by number 13, Ivan Sanchez. Piña picks up 4 on the play. Second and 6 for the Hawks. Once again, number 24, Alan Piña. Piña finds him running on the right side, still on his feet, to the 50, the 40, the 30. Finally taken out of bounds by number 4, Elijah Vela, but not before Piña gets into Lion territory and picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10, Hawks from the Lion 30-yard line. Joel Martinez throws. Number 3, Josh Alvarez. Alvarez still on his feet. Finally brought down by several Lions. Number 16, Andrew Rivera leading the pack. Gain of about 9 on the play. Second and 1 for the Hawks. Martinez throws to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. Sanchez is tackled by number 6, Esteban Gonzalez at number 9, EJ Serna. But not before Sanchez picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the Lions 17-yard line. Completed to number 24, Alan Piña. Piña's in the end zone for a Hawk touchdown. A 17-yard scamper from Martinez to Piña makes the score Hawks 13, Lions 8, with 8:50 left in the half. Go! Number 12, Landon Martinez on the keeper. Tackle there by number 48, Vincent Chapa. The two-point conversion is no good. With 8:50 left in the half, your score is now Hawks 13, Lions 8. Deep to receive for the Lions, number one, Justin Rodriguez. Kicking off for the Hawks, number 14, Clever Nino. Return is handled by number two, Joaquin Trevino. Trevino still on his feet. To the 50, the 40, and it's a foot race. Trevino returns the kickoff all the way for a Lion touchdown. Flag on the field, illegal procedure against the Lions. Number three, Don Trevino holding. Kicker was number 80, John Hernandez. Kick is up and it is good. With 8:32 left in the half, your score is now Lions 15, Hawks 13. Need to receive for the Hawks, number 5, Danny Riojas, and number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Kicking off, number 19, Larry Martinez. Once again, number 4, Javi Gutierrez on the return. Nice return, past the 35-yard line once again by Gutierrez. Flags all over the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct on both teams. Go, go, go. First and 10 Hawks from their own 38-yard line. Martinez rolls to his left, throws to number 5, Danny Riojas. Riojas gets into line territory. Tackle there by number 11, Eric Gonzalez. But not before Riojas picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the line, 49-yard line. And off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina finds some running room up the middle. Still on his feet. Finally stopped forward progress. At about the 37-yard line, but not before Pina picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the Lions 37-yard line. Martinez looking, still on his feet. Finally tackled at about the 35-yard. Gain of 1 in the play, 2nd and 9 for the Hawks. Martinez throws to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. The pass is incomplete. Number 9, EJ Serna defending on the play. Third and 9 for the Hawks. Again, pass intended for number 9, Jorge Sanchez. The pass is incomplete. Brings up a 4th and 9 for the Hawks. Completed to number 3, Josh Alvarez. A nice catch and run after the catch. Finally chased out of bounds, but not before Alvarez picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the Lions 16-yard line. And off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina following his blockers, looking for some running room. Blocked down by number 99, Eric Bernal. Gain of 4 on the play. 2nd and 6 for the Hawks. Pass intended for number 9, Jorge Sanchez. Pass is incomplete. 3rd and 6 for the Hawks. Let's go, guys. Check it out. intended for number three, Josh Alvarez. Pass is incomplete. Brings up a fourth down for the Hawks. Number 14, Clever Nino, attempting the field goal. 13, Eli Cepeda holding. Nino's kick is up, and it is good. There's a flag on the field.
First down, move the chain. Move the chain.
Penalty was against the Lions. Penalty declined. The field goal is good. With 5:47 left in the half, your score is now Hawks 16, Lions 15. This announcement is for all seniors and senior parents. Next Friday, October 15th, is FAFSA Day at Zapata High School. Make sure your seniors attend. FAFSA is a graduation requirement. The counselors will be there to help the seniors finish up their financial aid application. Number 14, Clever Nino, kicking off for the Hawks. Number 1, Justin Rodriguez, and 14, Sammy Guajardo, back to receive. Number 5, Julian Torres on the return, brought down by number 10, Luis Reyes. With 5:39 left in the half, it'll be first and 10, Lions. From their own 31-yard line. Number 3 hands off to number 28, met there by number 55, Elogio Martinez. Number 28 is Zion Dickerson. Gain of 3 on the play, 2nd and 7 for the Lions. Number 3, Aaron Trevino. On the keeper up the middle, finds some running room. Gets inside Hawk territory. The ball is spotted at the Hawk 49-yard line. 1st and 10, Lions. Lions come out and trips open. Pass completed to number 2. And number 2 still on his feet. Joaquin Trevino, wrapped up by number 52, Ronnie Guerra. Number 22, Kenny Hernandez, shaking up on the play. Second and 4 for the Lions. Number 3, the quarterback on a keeper. He finds some running room around the left side, still on his feet. And Trevino finds the end zone for a Lion touchdown. Two goes in motion, Trevino, quarterback on a keeper. Gets in the end zone for a two-point conversion. With 4:28 left in the half, your score is now Lions 23, Hawks 16. Five, Danny Rojas. Number 7, Andy Gutierrez, deep to receive for the Hawks. Once again, number 19, Larry Martinez, kicking off for the Lions. Once again, number 4, Javi Gutierrez, looking for some running room. Met there by several Lions. Number 40, Nick Morales on the tackle. The ball is spotted at the Hawk 33-yard line. First and 10, Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina brought down by number 9, EJ Serna. Gain of about 4 in the play. Second and 6 for the Hawks. Martinez rolls to his right, throws to number 7, Andy Gutierrez. The pass is completed, spotted right about midfield, but not before Gutierrez picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10, Hawks from midfield. Martinez throws to number 5, Danny Riojas. Number 11, Eric Gonzalez, the first man there. Gain of about 8 on the play, second and 2 for the Hawks. Martinez throws to number 7, Andy Gutierrez, a fine defensive play. Looks like number 4, Elijah Vela, tipping the ball right before it got to Gutierrez's hands. Third and 2 for the Hawks. Hand off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina looks like crosses over the 40-yard line. Pina's brought down. And not before Pina picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from the Lions 40-yard line. Martinez rolls to his left. Runs out of bounds, chased by number 13, Ivan Sanchez, and number 56, David Castañeda. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Hawks. Power, Martinez being chased by number 56. Penalties against the Hawks. Illegal man downfield. Penalties declined. 3rd and 10 for the Hawks. Illegal procedure against the Hawks. Pass intended for number 3, Josh Alvarez. Pass is incomplete. Brings up a 4th and 15 for the Hawks. Number 88, Jose Arambula. The ball is down by number 7, Andy Gutierrez. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Lions. Trevino hands off to number 28, Dickerson. Fine defensive play out there by number 33, Gabriel Gonzalez. And number 16, Jaime Bautista. 2nd and 5 for the Lions. Timeout, Hawks. How about a big round of applause for our sponsors of the week? Gateway Community Health Center, Morning Glory Provider Service, Demos Tire Center, 3GS Grocery, and Tony's Refresqueria. Thank you, sponsors, for your continued support. Let's give them a big round of applause. Again, a handoff to number 28, Dickerson. And number 15, Alex Rendon, first man there. There's a flag on the field. Holding against the Lions. Second and 16 for the Lions. Trevino throws to number one. Justin Rodriguez. Third and one for the Lions. And a fine defensive play by number 52, Ronnie Guerra. Sacking Trevino for a big loss on third down. Timeout, Hawks. For the Lions. A nice spiral punt. Picked up by number seven, Andy Gutierrez. Gutierrez trying to turn the right corner. Changes direction, comes to his left. He's at the 50. He's at the 45. And stiff arms number 28, Dickerson. As he's tackled near the 42-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Hawks, with 31 seconds left in the half. Rolls to his right, still on his feet. Throws to number three, Josh Alvarez. The pass is incomplete. Second and 10 for the Hawks. Sacked by number 64, Travis Menchaca. Three seconds left in the half. It'll be fourth down for the Hawks. Martinez throws, the pass is intercepted by number four. Fine tackle by number seven, Andy Gutierrez, to end the half. And ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a ball game. At halftime, it's Lions 23, Hawks 16.
and gentlemen, Lafayette High School proudly presents the 2021-2022 Gold Stars Drill Team. In previous years, the Gold Stars organization has had the distinct honor and privilege in performing at the following events: the Alamo Bowl game in San Antonio, the Cotton Bowl game in Dallas, and the Capital One Bowl game in Orlando, Disneyland in California, and with the New York City Rockettes. And now, our 2021 Gold Star officers. Senior, three-time All-American, Second Lieutenant, Olivia Lazaro. Junior, two-time All-American, First Lieutenant, David Gomez. Sophomore, Kick Company, Dance Company, and All-American, Co-Captain, Ella Lazo. And senior, two-year Kick Company, two-year All-American, and Outstanding Performer Award, Captain, Mia Keane. Gold Star of the Week is sophomore, honorable mention, Stella Perez. The Gold Stars are under the direction of Sofia Quiroga and Priscilla Loredo. Tonight, the Gold Stars will be performing a palm routine to the song Shake It Off, Fight. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Lafayette High School is proud to present the Lafayette Mighty Lion Band. The band is led on the field by drum majors Madison Granquist and Celeste Mendoza. Directors for the Mighty Lion Band are David Cardona, Jaime Flores, Arturo Hinojosa, Generoso Lopez, Raul Garate, Juan Ramirez, Flute Tech Ada Brent, and Color Guard instructor Felicia Juarez. Tonight, the Mighty Lion Band will be performing their UIL Pigskin show entitled Bazaar. Now sit back and enjoy the 2021 edition of the Lafayette High School Mighty Lion Band. Gentlemen, the La Feria High School Mighty Lion Band. We hope you have enjoyed our show tonight. Special thanks goes out to our wonderful community, administration, and the Band Boosters for their continuous support. Go Lions!
Let's go, girl.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's halftime entertainment. Under the direction of Mrs. Francis Garcia, to entertain you this evening are the Zapata High School Strutters. This year's officers are 3rd Lieutenant Isabel Martinez, 2nd Lieutenant Larissa Tovar, 1st Lieutenant Dalia Gutierrez, Co-Captain Alina Villarreal, and your Captain Angela Garcia. This week's Strutter of the Week is Junior Daniela De Leon.
Let's go, girls.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please help me welcome to the field the Mighty Hawk Marching Band. The band is led by senior drum major Juan Bustamante and junior Angie Martinez. Tonight, the band will perform their complete show of their 2021 UIL Marching Band.
Checking system status.
Power is a measure of how much work is accomplished in a given time.
All voltages normal.
Less current, less power. More current, more power.
Circuit board check complete.
Power is directly related to the amount of volts.
Announcements may begin now.
The next band in conference foray is the Zapata Mighty Hawk Band. Their program is entitled High Voltage. It includes music from Ryan Dalmatians, David Schaefer, and Blue Creek Mellon.
All systems functioning. System check complete.
Drum majors Juan Bustamante and Angelina Martinez, you may now begin your performance for the finals of the UIL State Marching Band Championship.
Thank you.
Mr. Amado E. Martinez. Assistant directors are Mrs. Cindy Martinez, Mr. James Segovia, Mr. Tony Resendez, and Mr. Edgar Lopez. The Mighty Hawk Band will be competing in Cal Allen on October 16th at 7 p.m. This week's section of the week is the Mellophones. Members are Ashley Navas, Alondra Vela, Trini Martinez, and Xochitl Vargas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fan of the week for this week is Mr. Leobardo Martinez, former Zapata High School principal. Still supporting Hawks Athletics. Thank you, Z-Wings, for the gift certificate. Mr. Martinez will have somebody take the certificate to you, so you can go enjoy some Z-Wings. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, seven-time district champions, your Zapata Hawks! Here come the Lions. We'd like to thank all the middle school students, the football players and cheerleaders for being here tonight, supporting our Hawks. Thank you, middle school, and thank you, sponsors. Deep to receive for the Lions, number 14, Sammy Guajardo, and number 1, Justin Rodriguez. Kicking off for the Hawks, number 14, Clever Nino. Fair caught by number 5, Julian Torres. Also, we'd like to to give a shout out to the Zapata Middle School Dazzlers for being out here tonight supporting our team. It'll be first and 10 Lions from their own 25-yard line. Justin Rodriguez. Number 50, Michael Garza, shaking up on the play. Let's give him a big round of applause. On the keeper, met there immediately by number 45, Esteban Villarreal. Loss of one in the play, 3rd and 11 for the Lions. Treviño rolls to his right. Throws to number 2, Joaquin Treviño. The pass is complete. The pass is good for about 12 yards. And a Lion first down. First and 10 Lions. We have like to give a special thanks to Dr. Armando Gonzalez and Corey Fernandez for being here supporting our youth. Thank you for your time and sacrifice. It's truly appreciated. Around the left side and find some running room. He's to the 50. Finally taken out of bounds by number 6, Danny Guerra. Treviño throws to number 19. Larry Martinez, the pass is complete. And Martinez picks up a Lion first down. First and 10 Lions from the Hawk 19-yard line. Number 28, Zion Dickerson on the carry, met there by number 45, Esteban Villarreal. Number 55, also on the tackle, Elogio Martinez. Dickerson picks up 3 on the play. 2nd and 7 for the Lions. Pass completed to number 5. Julian Torres. Torres is tackled near the 7-yard line. First and goal for the Lions. Hand off to number 28, Dickerson. Dickerson turns the right corner and gets in the end zone for a Lion touchdown. Flag is against the Hawks. Horse collar tackle. FERIA throws in the end zone for the two-point conversion. The two-point conversion fails. The intended receiver looks like number 5, Julian Torres. With 9:20 left in the third quarter, your score now, Lions 29, Hawks 16. After the penalty was assessed, the Lions will be kicking off from the Hawk 45-yard line. Number 19, Larry Martinez, kicking off for the Lions. Kickoff is returned by number 4, Javi Gutierrez. The ball is spotted at the Hawk 9-yard line. First and 10, Hawks. To number 24, Alan Pina. Pina picks up 5 on the play. Second and 5 for the Hawks. Martinez rolls to his left, throws to number 9, Jorge Sanchez. Number 9, E.J. Serra defending on the play. The pass is incomplete. Third and 5 for the Hawks. Thank you. Martinez throws. Pass completed to number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Gutierrez brought down by several Lions. Number 9, EJ Serna. But after the completion, it's another Hawk first down. First and 10 Hawks from their own 20-yard line. Number 24, Alan Pina. Pina met there by several Lions. Number 9 once again. Number 4, Elijah Vela. Number 9, EJ Serna. Pina picks up 5 on the play. Second and 5 for the Hawks. Intercepted by number 10, Marco Rodriguez. Rodriguez returns the interception to about the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Lions. Dickerson finds some running room. Finally brought down by number 15, Alex Rendon. Correction, it's number 20, Angel Camarillo on the carry. Takes out of the ball game. Dickerson comes in. And off to number 28, Zion Dickerson. Gain of 6 on the play. Brings up a 2nd and 4 for the Lions. Number 3, Trevino on the keeper. Trevino's brought down about the 2-yard line. 1st and goal for the Lions. And off was to number 28, Zion Dickerson. Dickerson is in the end zone for a Lion touchdown. Number 80, John Hernandez attempting the point after. Number 3, Aaron Trevino holding. Hernandez kick is up and it is good. With 5:43 left in the third quarter, your score is now Lions 36, Hawks 16. Number 19, Larry Martinez kicking off with Lions. Number 9, Jorge Sanchez. And number 7, Andy Gutierrez, deep to receive for the Hawks. Number 7, Andy Gutierrez on the return. Number 16, Andrew Rivera on the tackle for the Lions. It'll be 1st and 10, Hawks. Ball is spotted at the 39-yard line. 1st and 10, Hawks from their own 39-yard line. Number 24, Alan Pina on the carry. Met there by number 99, Eric Bernal. Number 13, Ivan Sanchez. Gain of 3 on the play, 2nd and 7 for the Hawks. Pass completed to number 7, Andy Gutierrez. Gutierrez still on his feet. The 40, the 30, 25, 20. Finally chased out of bounds near the 10-yard line. A fine catch and a fine run after the catch by Gutierrez gets the Hawks deep into line territory. And Gutierrez picks up another Hawk first down. 1st and 10, Hawks from the line, 12-yard line. Number 24, Alan Pina, right up the middle and into the end zone for a Hawk touchdown. Number 14, Clever Nino, attempting the point after. Nino's kick is up, and it is good. With 4:32 left in the third quarter, your score is now Lions 36, Hawks 23. Number 1, Justin Rodriguez, and number 14, Sammy Guajardo. Deep to receive for the Lions. Number 14, Clever Nino, kicking off for the Hawks. And hustling down on the kickoff, number 31, Eddie Villarreal, and number 32, Andy Melgoza. It'll be 1st and 10, Lions from their own 29-yard line. Yeah. to number 28, Sion Dickerson. Dickerson trying to turn the right corner. Chased out of bounds by number 21, Ryan Moya. Dickerson picks up a Lion first down. First and 10, Lions. Trevino throws to number 2, Joaquin Trevino. Number 16, Jaime Bautista, and number 33, Gabriel Gonzalez, depending on the play. Gain of 8 on the play, second and 2 for the Lions. From the Hawk 49-yard line. Number 28, Dickerson turning the right corner. Taken down by number 21, Ryan Moya. Dickerson picks up a Lion first down. First and 10 Lions from the Hawk 41-yard line. Trevino throws to number 1, Justin Rodriguez. The pass is completed for a Lion touchdown. Trevino throws to number 5. Julian Torres, number 33, Gabriel Gonzalez defending on the play. And the 2-point conversion failed. With 3:21 left in the third quarter, your score is now Lions 42, Hawks 23. Number 19, Larry Martinez kicking off for the Lions. Number 5, Danny Riojas. And number 4, Javi Gutierrez, need to return for the Hawks. Ball is picked up by Riojas right at the 20-yard line. First and 10 Hawks from their own 20-yard line. Martinez hands off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina tripped up by number 4, Elijah Vela. Pina picks up about 8 yards on the play. Second and 2 for the Hawks. Once again, number 24, Alan Pina. And once again, it's number 4, Elijah Vela, making the tackle. But not before Pina picks up another Hawk first down. First and 10, Hawks. Once again, number 24, Pina, looking for some running room. Gain of 3 on the play, 2nd and 7 for the Hawks. Martinez rolling to his right, tucks it. Finally steps out of bounds. About the 46-yard line. And Martinez picks up another Hawk first down. 1st and 10 Hawks from their own 46-yard line. Pina looking for some running room around the left side. Met there by number 74. Angel Garza for the Lions. Gain of 2 on the play, 2nd and 8 for the Hawks. Pass intended for number 7, Andy Gutierrez. The pass is incomplete. Brings up a 3rd and 8 for the Hawks. To number 24, Alan Pina, trying to turn the right corner. Right there by number 6, Esteban Gonzalez.
Yeah, you guys are
from the valley, that's why. 4th and 5 for the Hawks from the line, 49-yard line. Intended for number 3, Josh Alvarez. Number 10, Marcos Rodriguez defending on the play. Ball goes over on downs. It'll be 1st and 10 Lions. Dickerson finds some running room, still on his feet. He's to the 25, the 20. And finally brought down by number 21, Ryan Moya. That is the end of the third quarter with your score, Lions 42, Hawks 23. It'll be first and goal for the Lions from the Hawk 3-yard line. And out to number 28. Zion Dickerson, and Dickerson gets into the end zone for a Lion touchdown. Number 80, John Hernandez attempting the point after. Number 3, Aaron Trevino picks up the bobble snap. Gets into the end zone for a 2-point conversion. Gutierrez at number 7, Andy Gutierrez is picked to receive for the Hawks. Number 19, Larry Martinez kicking off for the Lions. Number 7, Andy Gutierrez on the return. Gets tackled near the 33-yard line. First and 10 Hawks. Martinez throws to number 5, Danny Riojas. Number 11, Eric Gonzalez, defending on the play. For Alan Pina. Pina met there by number 64, Chavez Menchaca, and number 44, David Garza. No gain on the play. Third and 10 for the Hawks. Completed to number 3, Josh Alvarez. Alvarez taken out of bounds by number 4, Elijah Vela. Brings up a 4th and 6 for the Hawks. From their own 38-yard line. Number 5, Danny Riojas. Number 11, Eric Gonzalez defending on the play. Ball goes over on down. First and 10, Lions. pass intended for number two, Joaquin Trevino. The pass is incomplete. Number 21, Ryan Moya. And number 20, Juan Molina, depending on the play. Second and 10 for the Lions. Number 54, Rudy Bravo. Gets into the line backfield immediately. Wrapping up number 28, Dickerson. Loss of two on the play, brings up a third and 12 for the Lions. Number 60, Oscar Gonzalez, also on the tackle. Trevino rolls to his left. Throws to number two, Joaquin Trevino. Pass is completed. And Trevino's taken out of bounds at about the 20-yard line. First and 10, Lions. Completed to number one, Justin Rodriguez. Rodriguez gets tackled near the goal line. It'll be first and goal for the Lions. Flag on the field, illegal procedure against the Lions. Pass from Trevino to number five, Julian Torres. Incomplete in the end zone. Second and goal for the Lions. And off to number 28, Zion Dickerson. Dickerson is in the end zone for a Lion touchdown. Brady, John Hernandez attempting the point after. The kick is up and it is no good. With 8 minutes left in the ball game, who scores now? Lions 56, Hawks 23. Larry Martinez kicking off for the Lions. Number 9, Jorge Sanchez. And number 4, Javi Gutierrez, deep to return for the Hawks. Sanchez on the return. Tackled at about the 32-yard line. First and 10, Hawks. Pera throws to number 5, Danny Rojas. Gain of 1, 2nd and 9 for the Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina finds some running room up the middle. Brought down by number 9, EJ Serna. Makes it a 3rd and 1 for the Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. Pina's brought down by number 48, Vincent Chapa. And not before Pina picks up another Hawk first down. 1st and 10 Hawks from their own 44-yard line. Cepeda throws to number 3, Josh Alvarez. The pass is completed. Gain of about 9 on the play, 2nd and 1 for the Hawks. Cepeda throws to number 5, Danny Rojas. The pass is incomplete. Number 14, Sammy Guajardo defending on the play. Third and 1 for the Hawks. Alan Pina taking off some line tacklers. Personal foul against the Lions. And 10 Hawks from the Lion 23-yard line. Cepeda trying to turn the right corner, steps out of bounds. Eli Cepeda picks up 8 on the play. 2nd and 2 for the Hawks. Nice run by number 24, Alan Pina. Pina gets tackled inside the 5-yard line. It'll be 1st and goal for the Hawks. Off to number 24, Alan Pina. And Pina gets in the end zone for a Hawk touchdown. Pedra throws to number 8, Mike Salinas. Pass is incomplete. 2-point conversion fails with 4:38 left in the ball game. Your score is now Lions 56, Hawks 29. How about a big shout out for the FFA Green Hand Pan ID team? We got first place in district, then in area. Raji Gonzalez, Ralphie Garcia, Ricky Cantu, Joey Gutierrez, and Sara Lizondo. Congratulations to these young future farmers on their success. Also, good luck tomorrow to the FFA home site evaluation team. They'll be traveling to Hondo and competing at the area contest. Safe travels and good luck. Trevor Nino. Number 2, Joaquin Trevino on the return. Slowed down by number 8, Mike Salinas, and brought down by number 31, Eddie Villarreal. The ball will be spotted at the Lions 33-yard line. First and 10, Lions. To number 21, Isaiah Longoria. Down by number 44, Del Lozano. Number 6, Danny Guerra. And number 60, Oscar Gonzalez. Gain of 4 on the play. 2nd and 6 for the Lions. Once again, handoff to number 21, Isaiah Longoria. Picks up a Lion first down. 1st and 10 Lions from their own 44-yard line. And off to number 17, Jack Starlin. Back down by number 60, Oscar Gonzalez. And number 45, Esteban Villarreal. Ladies and gentlemen, the third quarter fan of the week is Dilani Garza. Thank you, Z-Wings, for your support and the gift certificate. Congratulations, Dilani. Again, handoff to number 21, Isaiah Longoria. Brought down by number 6, Danny Guerra. Third and 9 for the Lions from their own 45-yard line. Josh Gonzalez throws to number 14, Sammy Guajardo. Guajardo's tackled right at midfield. 4th and 4 for the Lions. Timeout, Hawks. Down at the 8-yard line, be first and 10 Hawks. Rolls to his left. He's out of bounds by number 58, Austin Frausto. Gain of 2, 2nd and 8 for the Hawks. Reyes. Third and 6 for the Hawks. Cepeda throws to number 3, Josh Alvarez. Shaking up on the play. Let's give him a big round of applause. Looked like a reception, but it was ruled incomplete. So it'll be 4th and 6 for the Hawks. Playing for the Hawks. The ball is down by number 8, Mikey Salinas. It'll be 1st and 10 Lions. Thank you. illegal procedure against the Lions. Off to number 17, Jack Starlin. Starlin's taken out of bounds by number 10, Luis Reyes. Correction number 16, Jaime Bautista. And that is the end of the ball game. With your final score, Lions 56, Hawks 29. Thank you for your attendance. To our friends from La Feria, please drive carefully and have a safe trip home. The Hawks are open next week and will be playing at La Grulla on Friday, October 22nd. Good luck the rest of the way to both of these teams who played a good ball game tonight. Good night and God bless.